made it inside the embassy. I've got my disguise on. I can do this. Disguise on. Perhaps I can just sneak by without them realizing that I'm not one of them. So far, so good. Maybe they didn't even notice me. Now, where is this office we're looking for? It's a dining room. They're sleeping, but are they a light sleeper? Will they hear me open this door? It's cold and there's snow. It must lead to the outside. Was there anything I missed downstairs? Maybe the office was downstairs or in a different building entirely? Go try my luck this way. There's a guard out here, of course. Is that the only guard here? Yes, I think there's a standing guard at that. There's a door back there. I think it's snowing. Provides me plenty of cover to sneak around. Alright, I spotted at least 3 guards. One, 2. Looks like one goes up there, and one up there. And was I correct in seeing one standing? There's a door there. It's so hard to see. I think there is one right there. At the same moment and go back to the posts at the same moment. I think what I need to do is sneak back behind here where I can't be seen. Take one out at a time. Should be able to see one here, yes, and the other one there. Should I try taking this one out first? There's no way I can get through that door. That guard never leaves the door. I think this is what I have to do. I brought some poison. Sip of tea while I think. I could use the invisibility potion too. I think I'll go with the poison. It's a bit slippery up here with the snow and ice. Yep. Invisibility potion did not last. As long as I have hope. Okay. There's a chance. Don't have as many invisibility potions. The wind. Don't think they noticed though. But the wind is messing with my arrow trajectory. Where has this one gone? It wasn't enough. This is bad. This is very bad.
Behold the future! Behold the Thalmor!
I earned it. I have my own expenses.
Silence.
Do not presume.
It's useful, but do not presume. We have other informants who are less...
Did I lose them?
But no one else has brought you such valuable information, have they? Etienne, he's talked, hasn't he? He knows where that old man is you're looking for. He told me himself.
You'll get the rest of your money when we confirm his story, as agreed.
So he has talked. I knew it.
Everyone talks in the end. Now, I have work to do. Leave me to it if ever you want to see the rest of your payment.
Can I... I could help you. He talked to me. He trusts me.
You'd like to come downstairs with me, is that it, Gissa? Shall we loose his bonds and put you in a cell together? You can ask him anything you'd like and see how he answers.
No, no, I'll wait outside.
That would probably be best. Now, get out.
He can't treat me like that. He needs me. Etienne must know something related to the dragons. Who else might know? Greasy Tom? No, they'd see right through him.
Etienne. Etienne must know more about the dragons. Who is Etienne? Oh, I can't believe that worked. Myself. The office surely must be in this building. Just fear any moment they'll come rushing through that door and find me. This looks like an office. No care for books, it seems. Just tossed onto the floor. Like pieces of paper. What am I looking for? They wouldn't keep this information out in the open. It's down. Maybe there's another office? What do we have here? Ulfric Stormcloak and Delphine? Find somewhere to read this. Head under the stairs. No one will find me here. Delphine. Status. Active. Capture or kill. High priority. Emissary level approval. Description: female Breton, mid-50s. Background: Delphine was a high priority target during the First War, for both operational and political reasons. She was directly involved in several of the most damaging operations carried out by the Blades within the Dominion. She had been identified and was slated for the initial purge, but by bad luck was recalled to Cyrodiil just before the outbreak of hostilities. During the war, she evaded 3 attempts on her life, in one case killing an entire assassination team. Wow. Well, Delphine. The secrets you keep. Since then, we have only indirect evidence of her movements, as she has proven extremely alert to our surveillance. She should be considered very dangerous, and no move against her should be made without overwhelming force and the most careful preparation. Operational notes. She is believed to still be working actively against us within Skyrim. Although we have no location on her, assumed to be working alone, as no other Blades are known to be active in Skyrim, and she has in the past avoided contact with other fugitives. Blades for her own security. One of the reasons she has so far evaded elimination. Her continued existence is an affront to all of us. Any information on her whereabouts or activities should be immediately forwarded to the third emissary. Dossier on Ulfric Stormcloak. Interesting. Status: asset. Uncooperative, though. Dormant. Emissary level approval. Description: Jarl of Windhelm, leader of the Stormcloak Rebellion, Imperial Legion veteran. Background: Ulfric first came to our attention during the First War against the Empire, when he was taken as a prisoner of war during campaign for the White Gold Tower. Under interrogation, we learned of his potential value, son of the Jarl of Windhelm, and he was assigned as an asset to the interrogator, who is now First Emissary Elenwyn. Elenwyn interrogated the Jarl Ulfric. Interesting. He was made to believe information obtained during his interrogation was crucial in the capture of the Imperial City. The city had in fact fallen before he had broken, and then allowed to escape after the war contact was established, and he has proven his worth as an asset. The so-called Markarth incident was particularly valuable from the point of view of our strategic goals in Skyrim. Although it resulted in Ulfric becoming generally uncooperative to direct contact, understandably. Operational notes. Direct contact remains a possibility under extreme circumstances, but in general the asset should be considered dormant. As long as the Civil War proceeds in its current indecisive fashion, we should remain hands-off. The incident at Helgen is an example where an exception had to be made. Obviously, Ulfric's death would have dramatically increased the chance of an Imperial victory and thus harmed our overall position in Skyrim. Did they somehow interfere with his death sentence? Note, the coincidental intervention of the dragon at Helgen is still under scrutiny. The obvious conclusion is that whoever is behind the dragons also has an interest in the continuation of the war, but we should not assume, therefore, that their goals align with our own. So they're not behind the dragon attacks. But they were going to intervene with his execution. So it's just a coincidence? I don't know if I believe that. A Stormcloak victory is also to be avoided, however, so even indirect aid to the Stormcloaks must be carefully managed. Okay, and what about Dragon Investigation, current status? First Emissary Elenwyn. We anticipate a breakthrough in our efforts to uncover the party or power behind the dragon resurrection phenomenon. An informant has identified a possible lead who we have brought back to the embassy for a full interrogation. The subject is obstinate, but by all indications is holding back. The information we seek, I have authorized immediate manual uncoiling. Oh, that sounds most unpleasant. So, they don't know who's behind the attacks? That can't be. The dragon resurrections and the attacks from the dragons, they... Immediate manual uncoiling. Oh, that poor soul. I do not expect more will be necessary unless you feel time presses. I know you prefer to be present for the final questioning. I will inform you immediately when the subject is fully receptive. 2 days should tell the tale. In the meantime, if you wish to audit our technique, your expertise is welcome as always. I have placed the prisoner in the cell closest to your office stairs for your convenience. Rulandil, Third Emissary. So this key must lead to the stairs closest to your office. Does this lead to the dungeons?
Stop, please. I don't know anything else. Don't you think I'd have told you already?
Silence. You know the rules. Do not speak unless spoken to. Master Rolandil will ask the questions.
Let's begin again.
No, for pity's sake. I've already told you everything. No!
Start at the beginning, as usual. If you persist in this stubbornness, I'll have...
catching my breath. Why wouldn't I tell you again? I don't even know anything. There's an old man. He lives in Riften. He could be this Esbern you're looking for, but I don't know. He's old and seemed kind of crazy. That's all I know.
Esbern.
And his name is?
I don't know his name. Like I've already told you 100...
You know the rules. Just answer the questions. And where can we find this nameless old man?
Oh, like I said, I don't know. I've seen him down in the Ratway. Maybe he lives down there, but I don't know for sure.
That will be all for now. I must say I continue to be disappointed in your lack of cooperation. I hope next time you will do better.
What else do you want from me? I've already told you everything. Listen, if you let me go, I can take you to Rift and show you where... Ah! Oh!
Silence, prisoner.
That could have gone better. Key. Nothing of interest.
I told you. I don't know anything else about it.
No. I'm not here to torture you.
What? Who? What? What do you want then?
No time to explain. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere.
Go ahead.
No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you. Look me up in Riften if you make it out.
Riften. Okay. I think it's clear. Where did he go? Right. Is this the passage here? Keys. It's just the same one that I already had. We need to find the key. Do you know where the key is? Food.
I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out.
Yes, but we need a key. Who are you? What are you doing here, anyway?
They grabbed me in Riften. They seem to think I know something. They just kept asking me the same damn questions.
Really? And do you know anything important? Did you tell them anything?
I damn well hope so. If it helps you twist them up, I'm glad to help. They're after some old guy named Esbern. Something to do with dragons. I gathered it from listening to them talk when they thought I was out. I've seen a guy in Riften who they seem to think is him. Not much to go on. I don't even know where he lives or his name, but they seem pretty excited about it. That's it. Now, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
I see. Guards, wait.
Must be my imagination. Sorry. I wish I could have done more. I am so sorry, Melbourne. Got the key, maybe. You stay here a moment. I'm going to see if the way is clear. Wait, wait, wait. I hear something. What are you doing? Are you mad?
You live this time.
You got in the way. I'm... You are insane. Was it even worth it to save that guy? Get my arrows back. Malborn's dead. At least I made it out alive. And hold on. What is this? Dossier on Esbern, fugitive status, fugitive capture only, highest priority, emissary level approval. Description: male Nord, late 70s. Background: Esbern was one of the Blades. One of the Blades' lore masters prior to the first war against the Empire. He was not a field agent, but is now believed to have been behind some of the most damaging operations carried out by the Blades during the pre-war years, including the Felinesti incident and the breach of the Blue River Prison. His file had remained dormant for many years, an inexcusable error on the part of my predecessor, who has been recalled to Alinor for punishment and re-education in the erroneous belief that he was unlikely to pose a threat due to his advanced age and lack of field experience. A salutary reminder to all operational levels that no Blades agent should be considered low priority for any reason. All are to be found and justice exacted upon them. They really don't like the Blades. Operational notes. As we are still in the dark as to the cause and meaning of the return of the dragons, I have made capturing Esbern our top priority, as he is known to be one of the experts in the dragon lore of the Blades. Regrettably, we have yet to match their expertise on the subject of dragons, which was derived from their Akaviri origins. It is still far superior to our own, which remains largely theoretical. Really? So they really know very little about the dragons. The archives of Cloud Ruler Temple, which is believed to have been the primary repository of the oldest Blades lore, were largely destroyed during the siege, and although great effort has been made to reconstruct what was lost, it now appears that most of the records related to dragons were either removed or destroyed prior to our attack. Thus, Esbern remains our best opportunity to learn how and why the dragons have returned. It cannot be ruled out that the Blades themselves are somehow connected to the dragon's return. So Elenwyn and the Thalmor Embassy have no idea, but they think it's the Blades, and Delphine is a Blade and she thinks it's the Thalmor. Interesting. We have recently obtained solid information that Esbern is still alive and hiding somewhere in Riften. Interrogation of a possible eyewitness is ongoing. We must proceed carefully to avoid Esbern becoming alerted to his danger. If he is indeed in Riften, he must not be given an opportunity to flee. How very interesting. Take that. And what is this? shiny looking gem. It looks expensive. I think I will take that, see if it's worth anything. So, looks like you had to run in with the troll. Looks like a lot of wary wanderers and adventurers might have had to run in with the troll, and perhaps larger animals. Okay, I guess we should just get out of here. Ah, but first, take a sample of the blood. Great for alchemy. And I'm too tired to bother with skinning the pelt. Let's just get out of here.
You didn't have to help me, so thanks.
Well, you're welcome. I can help you back to Solitude if you'd like.
You didn't have to help me, so thanks.
Where did he get that cloak from? Anyway. I suppose this is the way back to Solitude? Let me check my map. I have no idea where I am. I've got to be somewhere near the embassy, so I should head east. I can't really tell which way is east. Let's hope this road brings me back to the main road. Or am I on the main road? Out here. What's that place? It's just someone's farm. A goat? You've got to be kidding. I don't have time. It's freezing out here. I don't have my cloak. We did head this way, right? Any sign of Solitude? I see mountains in the distance. Can't even run, it's too icy on the road. I see signs. What do we have? Solitude, that way. That way? Does this see? Ah, yes. Is this the road here? Oh, good. Good thing you took care of these saber cats. I'll just leave you there. Can't even see my hand in front of my face. Seems to be clearing up now. Oh, much better. Still a biting wind, but at least I can see solitude this way. Good day to you.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Well, be on your way. Good day. Lovely blue sky. The way up to the embassy there. I think it is. Yes, there's solitude. Oh. Wonderful. I'm going to probably rent a room at the... Is it the Winking Skeever in solitude? I think so. Rent a room, rest, have some dinner. And then, suppose we'll, Gore and I and Miko will all head back to good day. We'll all head back to Riverwood and talk to Delphine. Good day to you.